Hello guys, I'm doing an updated what's in my bag. This is a birthday gift from Grandad Mick. I changed the other one, but this one I'm not sure if I'm gonna keep it. But anyway, at the moment I'm loving it. It's look good though, don't get me wrong, it's like summery, but I will see if I decide today. But anyway, I'm gonna show you a bit of my OOTD first. I love this sunny and my gold bar necklace, and this is a Grandad shoes or sandal. Yeah, that's it guys, and let's start the ball rolling. This is a bag. Oh my god, look how heavy is that. My because it's not actually my bag only, it's Jaden's bag. So let's start the ball rolling. What's inside? Oh my god, it's too much. I'm gonna show you. Look. Yeah, and this bag open up at the back as well. It one compartment there. You can also do like a body bag. So yeah, obviously for Jaden, for Mama. I suffer a lot from sore throat, so I'm happy when I have something like this too, you know, for emergency purposes. Phone, and I'm sure I have another phone. Yeah, obviously. My ring. I always put my ring when I'm doing the dishes or whatever. It's really annoying because it's a bit big. So there you go, my ring by my mom, and my Chinese ring. Yeah, so yeah, my Burberry wallet, as you know, I love it so much. Unless I can find another one similar to this one, or I'm gonna keep this forever. Yeah, it's nice to look, everything is there. My provisionary driver's license and all my things. Yeah, there, Burberry and reading glass. I need reading glass, or Johnny and me need reading glass. Yeah, oh my god, look how many eyeglasses I have. Every shape and color. Yeah, I just love them guys. I don't know. And yeah, as I told you or informed you all the time, I put my makeup in this little bag thingy. Yeah, my, you know, little essential that I need for touch up. I've been loving a light lipstick. This is from Primark. Yeah, I don't know what color is this, not written there. And a little perfume, my Vera Wang Princess. I love them. And some things that I need for touch up. And yeah, power bank. Me and Johnny needs a power bank wherever we go out, because Jaden loves to use our phone. So yeah, for purposes. This is from Birkin. Johnny bought this when we traveled to the Philippines in Heathrow. I think it cost him £39 or something, but it's good though. It can go like three things, and I can use it and him. Look. And yeah, I love chocolate guys. So chocolate and Jaden's eyeglasses or sunglasses. So that's it. That's my updated what's in my next citrine. I don't know, like zebra print bag. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the new love of my life, my Gucci what's that, baseball cap. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys. There you go, look how nice is that bubble stuff. I'm gonna show you a bit of OOTD with my bag. There you go, look at that. See, yeah, and my bottom. Yeah, there you go. Alright guys, I hope you like the updated what's in my next citrine bag. So whatever you do, wherever you are at the moment, I hope you're happy with your family. Yeah, it's Sunday today, so I think we're gonna we go out swimming, and tomorrow is last day of Jaden's holiday break. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go out to Northampton for shopping or something like that. So yeah, I hope you thumbs up and subscribe to my channel guys. And yeah, I'm gonna do second year anniversary giveaway, so you can join if you subscribe and if you're my followers already. And I hope you follow me also on my Instagram, because I do post every day there in my OOTD. And what's that I'm telling you now? Oh yeah, I think that's it guys. And thank you for many subscribers. Already 62 Yahoo. Slowly but surely. I love you guys. And whatever you do, just be happy. Life is wonderful. Bye.